Following last week's military coup, gun battles have raged between the insurgent Ramirez regime and forces loyal to the democratic government of Venezuela. Yesterday, General Ramirez's armed forces entered Caracas and are now engaged in eradicating all opposition. As the civilian death toll mounts, the U.S. has requested that an international peacekeeping force be allowed to restore order to the embattled country. General Ramirez today responded by seizing the Petro Naviera oil fields and has threatened to deploy nuclear weapons if the U.S. continues to meddle in his country's affairs.
To deploy nuclear weapons in defense of our country.
Must take you back, bro. The grassy knoll, the white picket fence, Dallas 63.
Ghost One, Bad Wolf is at the door.
Roger, Bad Wolf. Here comes your distraction.
Heard it was you shot JFK.
I was in kindergarten, and I'm not your damn bro.
Get some supplies.
Roger that.
He's hit!
By yourself! Taking fire! My collar! Now! Reinforcements!
Standing by! Load them servers, and we out of here.
Night vision. Move
on my way.
Get some supplies.
I got all I need.
I got movement.
Standing by.
Advance.
Moving now. In position.
Take that position.
Move. Ready.
And that machine gun.
Sure.
We're taking that BMP. Move.
Okay, in position.
Mount up.
I hear you. Under fire.
There's two of you for a reason. Cover and move, gentlemen. Cover and move.
Pile of Russian crap.
I'm in. Shit. RPG. RPG!
Retreat! Take cover!
Out of the way. Now!
Ghost One in position. Ready to assist.
Shit! We got a new target! Taking the fire here!
Take cover!
They got RPGs!
BMP ahead.
Piercing.
No shit! Take out those motherfucking machine guns!
Mine gunship ahead. We've got our hands full here. The BMP is yours. He's running. Pursuing.
No can do!
Ghost One, this is Bad Wolf requesting air support on target barricade.
Roger, Bad Wolf. We are inbound. Keep your heads down. RPG, Jake, Jake.
Reckless and inexperienced.
And you're one limp dick motherfucker.
Get back to the FBI, boy.
Boy? Who you calling boy, redneck?
Now, pissing and moaning ain't no way to run a railroad, gentlemen. You got the information, so suck it in.